Lisewski was two-thirds of the way through his journey from El Guna in Egypt to Juba in Saudi Arabia when the wind died. Stranded at sea, he activated his emergency signal. During his second night at sea, he drifted near a reef and was attacked by several large sharks, which he fought off with a knife. He was eventually rescued by a Saudi Coast Guard ship after spending 40 hours at sea.